The grave that they dug him had flowers gathered from the hillsides in bright summer colors, and the brown earth bleached white at the edge of his gravestone. He's gone. When the wars of our nation did beckon, a man barely 20 did answer the call, proud of the trust that he placed in our nation. He's gone, but eternity knows him, and it knows what we've done. And the rain fell like pearls on the leaves of the flowers, leaving brown muddy clay where the earth had been dry. And deep in the trench he waited for hours as he held to his rifle and prayed not to die. But the silence of night was shattered by fire as guns and grenades blasted sharp through the air. One after another, his comrades were slaughtered in a morgue of marines. Alone standing there, he crouched ever lower with fear. They can't let me die, they can't let me die here. I'll cover myself with the mud and the earth. I'll cover myself. I know. He's gone.